Hey, good morning, guys. Usually do these behind the wheel videos with the camera shooting out the windshield. It's kind of rainy and dreary, and the camera's just gonna focus on the raindrops on the windshield, so you get to look at my pretty face instead. Anyway, I just wanted to announce the winner of my dinner and a movie giveaway I had. I had a giveaway hidden in that video. If you go back and watch the one titled Dinner and a Movie, gave away a horror movie DVD, had 10 different movies on it. The main one, why I chose it, was because it had the original zombie movie, Night of the Living Dead. Anyway, there's no drawing to it. I only had one entry. Boy in Blue 823 is the winner. Thanks for entering, Boy in Blue. Saw NWI Prepper. He had a giveaway, actually gave away 22 long rifle ammunition. He also had that giveaway hidden in one of his videos. I forgot to enter it. I wanted to, but he only had one entry into that, his giveaway also. So makes our drawings a lot easier when there's only one person that enters. But I'll probably have some more small giveaways like that, whether I hide them in videos or not. What you had to do for my giveaway is I put a picture of a symbol up, and you had to guess what the symbol meant. Well, I'm not going to tell you guys what the symbol means, because I may use that again. But for Boy in Blue being the only person that entered, I am going to give him an advantage on the next giveaway if I do use that symbol. I'm just going to tell you, Boy in Blue, that you are on the right track, but you could a lot of room for improvement. So CMT Railfan signing out. Congratulations, Boy in Blue.